Hey guys, Jamie Jerichoek here. I want to talk to you about retinol. This will be a lengthy video because there's so many good things to tell you about retinol, but if you are at all interested in trying this product or any retinol product, I recommend you watch this video to the end to get some tips and tricks on how to make it work the best for you. The first thing I want to show you is the bottle. It is our gorgeous blue and gold bottle. But if you look right here, it's kind of like an aspirin bottle. It's got the peel here. You open it up and it's going to give you all of the instructions written on the inside. These are really important instructions for you to read before starting this product. But I'm going to go through the highlights with you. I also want to let you know that if you're looking for the complete list of ingredients, you just need to peel back the second layer. The biggest tip I can give you with retinol is to ease in. When using retinol, you want to be really careful with sun. So if you're going outside and you're using retinol, you want to put on sunscreen. You can always layer our products too. So our foundation or CCTM is going to give you 15, equivalency of 15 SPF. And then if you threw daytime on top of that moisturizer, it's going to give you another 15. So that is going to be all the protection that you're going to need, but you're going to want to make sure you have something on your face. So when you start out, I recommend easing in. It's tempting to just go full on, but don't do it. Your skin will not be happy with you. So you want to ease in. So I recommend like a quarter of a pump. I would go 2 days without applying again. And then if you're noticing you're doing okay after the third application, you can do it every other day. And then you can start pulling it back, meaning you can add more retinol and less moisturizer. Then once you get to the point where you're tapered down to only doing just the retinol on its own, you can start doing it every night. Now I do 1 to 2 pumps every night. You don't want to use any other treatment. So if you're using brightening treatments and a serum C, anti-wrinkle, you want to use all of that in the morning now. And then retinol and your evening moisturizer would really be it for the evening time. 'Cause I'm